Illustrator, round corners.
Hi, I hope you're having a great day wherever you are in the world. I'm James and welcome to Pattern Designers. In this video, I'm going to walk you through Illustrator's round corners. Be sure to stick around to the end to get our free textile design cheat sheet.
My equipment. In this tutorial, I'll be using a MacBook Pro 17-inch, a Wacom Intuos, and Adobe Illustrator. Using Live Corners Illustrator CC. So let's start here in Illustrator CC. We have a square. I'm just going to select the square, and you'll notice in the corners, in each of the corners, there's a round circle. If you click and drag the corners, or one of the corners, you can effectively take that all the way down to a circle, increase and decrease the radius of the corners. Another way to do this is if you want to change the corners individually, you can use the direct selection tool and just select a point and increase or decrease the corner width individually. Another way to do this is to select your object and then head down to transform, and you can change the corners individually here by set amounts. So if I wanted to change the top left to say 20 mil, we've done that, and then we can change the bottom right to 40 mil, and let's add 10 to everything. There you go. And that's how you use Illustrator's round corners. Using round corners effect. Okay, so if you're using Illustrator CS6 or earlier, you won't have this live corner function that only came in with Illustrator CC. So if I select the square, you can do it this way. If you go up to effects, select your object, and go to stylize and round corners, you can increase all of the corners at the same time. Just like that. Okay, so if you want to round corners individually in CS6 or earlier, this is the technique I use to do it. So all I'm going to do is head over to the scissors tool and cut this square up. Then I'm going to select each section and go to effect, stylize and round corners. I'm going to do the first one 10 mil. Let's do this one 30 mil. And do this one 5 mil. Now next, I'm just going to leave this one as a corner. Then next, I would select all of them and expand appearance. Then next, all I'm going to do is select each section and to make this back into a whole object, all I'm going to do is select each of the points and go Command J. And there you have your complete object with irregular corners.
Now, I hope this video has helped you in how to use Illustrator's round corners effect. You can download our free textile design cheat sheet. The link is in the description. Be sure to comment, subscribe, and like. Remember, if you're going to subscribe, press the bell icon to get notified of our new videos. And I will see you in the next video. Peace.